1, 2, 3.
Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make a paper airplane. You have to fold it and shape into a shape of a card. Then you have to fold it up again. Next, you have to fold it like piece of a triangle and another one again. Next, you have to make it like this. See, this is how we get the hexagon shape.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thank you, Olivia.
Would you like to show us how it flies?